His wife put his official U.S. passport on his desk to surprise him when he got home, because at 76 years old, he finally got his citizenship, and his reaction is so wholesome, showing his excitement and how much this means to him.
Hello.